Hi, Mahal. First and foremost, I want to say is thank you and I love you so much. I know that this something I've prepared is really simple, but I swear all of this is all coming from the bottom of my heart. And alam naman natin when it comes to events like this, you always have something prepared to for me to wow about, and you really never failed to surprise me. Well, kahit na simple lamang ito, I hope that you would like and appreciate it. Gusto ko lang naman ipahayawatig ang mensaheng ito. I won't do anything flashy like I would normally do in my edits and videos. I just wanna have a small talk. At kung papansinin mo, I'm filming right now in portrait. Kasi kahit na YouTube videos na naka-landscape, papanoorin mo pa rin ng naka-portrait. But that's besides the point. Sana magustuhan mo tong ihinanda ko para sa iyong video. And happy first year anniversary, Mahal Ko. And B-roll clips right now. Rixson, cut mo na po.
So, it all started with this message. Yan yung message ko sa'yo. Kung natatandaan mo pa, well, of course, natatandaan mo. But right now, nakikita nyo yung perspective ni Rina since yung account ko na yan nahack na at wala na akong access dyan. Bali, dyan nagsimula yung aming pag-ibigan ni...
Shit! Kilig!
Ayun nga, since irregular student ako and since ikaw yung mga nakakausap sa mga teachers, ikaw ang nilapitan ko and feeling ko naman na lapitin ka ng mga students. Kaya ayun, ikaw yung nilapitan ko. I approached you with this message and yeah, nakuha mo pa talagang magbiro. Hirap na ako niyan. May presentation na ako tapos may quiz pa. Close tayo. Char. Tuloy-tuloy yung kwento natin noon. Ayun, may ina-edit pa ako pero napasarap ako ng chika sa'yo. I tried ending the conversation already by saying thanks. Pero ayun, reply ka pa rin ng reply sa mga pinagsasabi ko. Because you're being polite and respectful as f***. Which I really like. Yun yung isa sa mga characteristics na nagustuhan ko sa'yo. Is that you don't make me feel left out and bawat salita na sabihin ko meron kang response or reply, which I really appreciate a lot.
Kinikilig na yun.
Oy! Ngayon ko lang napansin, isa ka rin pala sa nakamispell na pangalan ko. Ayun na yung pangalan ko na sa taas na ng profile, hindi nyo pa rin makuha spelling ng tama. Tapos ngayon nakukuha mo pang husgahan yung mga nakamispell ng pangalan ko. Until you decided to finally cut me off with this message, ayun, and I can finally go back to my editing. Ay wait, hindi pa pala na-cut off, ayan. So, you asked me a small favor by sharing your page, ayan. Then ako rin yung nag-cut off by reacting. Despite the time gap, I love how you still responded to me even though mga alas 6 tayo nag-usap tapos alas 11 na parang nakuha mo yung reply ni ma'am just to inform me. Pasensya ka na kung I always leave you at scene and with a react. And kasi I was busy that time, may mga sinasalihan ng mga editing competition, alam mo naman, ayun. Inalaylibahan ko para makalimutan ko lang na nandito ako sa mundo ng kawalan. Wow! And ayun, whenever I needed something from you, the next day, minessage ulit kita para tanungin tungkol sa bago nating, panibago nating assignment. Dahil napaka-abilis mo mag-reply. Re-respond ka kaagad. Tapos ayaw mo pa nang tinatawag kang ate. Pero laging kuya ang tinatawag mo sa akin, ha?
Tapos ngayon, baby na.
Wala ang sarap mong kausap. Kaya patuloy pa rin akong kinausap ka and you did the same. So, napakarami na nangyari sa atin sa isang taon. Kaya ipa-fast forward ko na. Sa panahon na nagkita tayo sa personal. Wow, napaka-Tagalog naman. Ngayon hindi na ako pala yan. Panoorin mo na lang yung kinumpile kong clips para sa'yo. Ayan. So, that's all for my words and sentences and paragraphs and pages. I hope ma-enjoy mo to and I really love you so much, Mahal Ko. And sa taon na pinagsamahan natin, walang moment na na-bored ako sa'yo. It's always fun moments to be with you. Sa usapan natin, sa tawa na natin, sa inisan natin, sa tampuhan natin. lahat yun na-enjoy ko. Sana na-enjoy mo rin. Lalo na yung tampuhan part at inisan natin sa isa't isa. At kung ano man mangyari, eh, I will always be here for you and I'll always be with you no matter what the circumstances that we'll be facing. Wow! Search nyo nila sa Google ano meaning na circumstance. Ayun lang. Once again, happy anniversary. Happy first year anniversary to the both of us, Mahal Ko. And more years to come for us to celebrate and bond with. Enjoy muna lang yung clip na to. Ayan. Minamalat na ako.